Hello everyone, this is ASM Arif today welcoming you to my new Photoshop tutorial, and today I'll show you the wedding retouch. That means wedding skin retouch and the color correction. So this one is for you guys, those who are involved in a wedding photography. And if you're new in my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon for the new notifications, and don't forget to share with your friend. So at first, let's start the tutorial. At first I got some stock image from the pixels.com, and I'll give you that download link to you for your just practice purpose. You can practice that, so check out my video description. At first I want to say just one thing, like that how I will make it like a skin, like a glowing skin to this type of skin. So here is three steps workout. That means the three types of working process. At first we have to just make the skin smooth, and we are lucky enough in this phase you are not getting any kind of blemishes or like dots or the color spot or black spot. So after skin retouch, that means the smoothing skin, will just focus on the shadow highlighting, that is the dodge and burn options. So dodge and burn, or dodging and burning, will just move on the color correction. So let's start. At first make copy by pressing Ctrl J, and this one you got a layer. I'll give the name skin layer. Yeah, and in this layer I will apply the skin, like smoothing skin, that things. So here I got a filter, that is the skin finer, that is the plugins. And I have another detailed video about the skin finer and how to install it, the guidelines, and how to use it, like that. So you want to watch that video, please check out my video description. So select the skin finer. Yeah, you will get some like here panel, which is like, here is the before one and after one. So I'm making it, yeah, like that. So here is the preset options, apply preset options. So I made a preset for this bright or the bright. So how to import the preset? Here is the settings options and import, press import. You will get this type of file, which I'll give it to my video description download link. So just select this one and open it up, and you'll get this one in your preset list. And after that, here the drop down menu, and apply that preset. Yeah, and hit the OK button. After applying the preset, we have done the first step. That means the skin smoothing is done. This skin was like that, and we're getting like this skin. And now we'll apply the dodge and burn. Dodge and burn for the shadow and highlighting. Actually, the shadow area will be like nice and soft light, and the highlighted area will be soft light but prominent, and it will make your photography skin color in glowing mode. So I'll make copy, two copy, and giving the layer number one and number two. So we'll apply the dodge and burn. And in these options, we'll work with the highlighted area. That's why I'm giving the name H. And here I'll give the name S. So here I will apply the shadow, and here I will apply the highlight. So in the highlight portion, you have to change the blending mode in a skin mode. Right press blending options. So here is the underlining layer options, and you know that sometimes we highlighted or underline some text, that means that text is important to us. In this case, the similar, the shadow and highlighting is important for photography, that's why underlining layer is important for shadow and highlighting. So here is the, if I just move it to the right, you'll get the highlighted area in this photography. Yeah, but we have to neutralize this one. How to do that? Press the Alt button and select this layer, that means the slider. It will divide and adjust this one with the face color. Yeah, that's good. And hit the OK button. After that, mask it and go to the image options and apply image and hit OK. So the glow just appeared, but we have to just apply the shadow. So shadow options will turn it on, and then blending mode into multiply. After that, right press blending options, and again the underlining layers, and here we'll find out the shadow. Yeah, this one is the shadow area of this photography. So press the alter button and divide the just slider and adjust the slider and shadow layers with this. So yeah, that's good, and hit the OK button. So after that, mask this one, go to the image option, apply image, and in this case make it invert. So we know that the opposite side of highlighting is the shadow, that means that's why this one is invert. You can just remember these things like that. So select these two things, shadow and highlighting, make it group and make it like mask. So give the layer name SH, that means the shadow and highlighting, that will be more like reliable, call up this group and select this mask. So after that, go to the image and apply image. In this case, I'll uncheck the invert option and hit OK. So let's see what was the before one. Yeah, this one is the previous one, but now we are getting like that. So now I'll merge these two pictures, two photographs, and then I'll apply preset from the camera filter. So select these two things, make it group and give the name final, and press Ctrl Shift Alter E, you'll get the snapshot. So after that, filter and the camera filter. One thing is that, you know, camera filter is similar like the Lightroom, and you can use the preset in these camera filters. And those who are using the Photoshop Creative Cloud version, they'll get the camera filter, this one by default. Otherwise, you have to install it manually. So here is the option, the preset options and the load settings options. And here is the skin glow preset, and open it up. Yeah, you'll get the glowing skin more prominent way. So if you need to change the color of the skin, just because of, you know, that different types of skin color sometimes we got, so you need to change it out. Here is the HSL panel, you can change it out. So you need to change, so you can change it out. Here the orange and the yellow color, those are the color of the skin, and red as well, so you can work with that. So and hit the OK button if you need to change the color. So let's see the before one and after one. So you are getting three steps, and you are getting the glowing skin of your bride or wedding photography. This one is the basic techniques of the glowing skin and skin retouching, and this I know that this one is the easiest way to make your photography like a glowing skin or skin smooth skin or other stuffs. So I think you learn a lot from this tutorial. If you did, please hit the bell icon and hit the thumbs up and share with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. And if you need all kinds of preset, please check out my video description. And if you need to another detailed video like the skin finer or the camera filter or camera presets, please check out my video description. Just because of I just give there, I'll give the detailed video, another video link over there. So thank you so much. Thanks for watching my video tutorial. Until the next video, I'm ASM Arif signing out today. Bye-bye.